3 in the formation. Number 3 in the formation is a very special pilot, and in a couple of minutes, we're going to get some burner passes here, because it's going to be hard to say goodbye to the F-15s, isn't it? They'll be replaced by the F-35s. And then later this afternoon, the F-35 introduction with the Air Force demonstration. There is Mark Smith and the rest of the team with the aftershock. Please give them a wave. In fact, he can hear now. Make it loud and proud so he can hear your appreciation all the way out there. The F-15s of the 100th. The Air Force, as you heard announced, just a short time ago, selecting the Massachusetts Air National Guard's 144th. Because they'll be replaced over the next few months, it's great to just have them keep going and going. The F-15s! Afternoon, your F-15s from the 104th.